Bro, his style's nuts. What's up with his style? Woo! Bro, that flow came in there. I see. What did he even say, bro? That's the definition of mumble rap.
Bro, what are you talking about?
What is going down? ZapGang, do your thing. Hit that like on the video, gang. This right here is J Electrified, and right now we're gonna be reacting to, forgive me if I'm pronouncing this wrong, Yeat. Is it pronounced Yeat or nah? We've all heard this song on TikTok, bro. Like, it's stuck in my head, you know what I'm saying? I know you've heard this song on TikTok. See me up like it's Benny Bachi. Bro, let me run away! See me up like it's Benny Bachi. Oh my god! Sorry about that. The beat went away, bro! Oh my god! See me up like it's Benny Bachi. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. I see each and me. Riding on me slow now. Bitch, I'ma sip on the walk of the trees. Yeah, she said she feeling up. I'm even feeling ATV, was she riding? Bro, his style's nuts. What's up with his style? Dude, that's him? What the hell? I wasn't expecting it from him, bro, but he's in a futuristic car? Never judge a book by its cover, man. That's what I've been learning in life. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Bro, that flow came in there. I see. What did he even say, bro? That's the definition of mumble rap.
What? Woo!
Bro, I feel like Baptist. Woo! Damn! He said she feeling it, though. She said that. Okay. He said that. She said that she feeling it, but I don't feel it, though. Bitch, I be high on these drugs every day of my life. Bro, he talking about he has a good tolerance now to the drugs, bro. He does so much drugs, and now he has so much tolerance that if he's got a bitty fucking with him, bro, and she cannot handle a hang with him when he's taking all these drugs when she's around him, that's what the line means, basically. He said, I've been taking these drugs all my life, but I don't know if I should stop yet. Bitch, I be high on these drugs every day of my life. I don't know at all if I should quit or not. How the fuck did this city just bad for me with everything going up inside of my life? Bitch, I brand new equivalent coming in with dog. Yeah, and they just told me if I bought it. Bro, how is he hotboxing a damn car with no roof on it, bro? He's over here hotboxing the topless car. That's the first time I ever seen that shit. How does he get enough smoke in that car right there? Look. Woo! In the coupe! I'm on a purse, so I call up my bed like, what's up? With ya. Woo! Can I pull up and lay up with ya? She said I wanna watch a movie if y'all get a picture. Bro, he said, oh my god, bro. You hear the bars. He's over here saying, I'm trying to, he's off the perk 30, so he's over here trying to call his bitch up, right? And she's like, you wanna watch a movie if you get the picture. If y'all get a picture. She need a big old booty, call up by the builder. Black and white diamonds, I'm colorblind. They told me that I murder every bit like Cullen Bond. Woo! Bro, no way. You better not say sorry about that. You better not say sorry about that. You better not say sorry. Bro, he said I murder every beat like Columbine. Sorry about that.
Did I murder every beat like Columbine? Sorry about that. Had to switch the side. All my diamond flower, listen big, look at the size. All your shit is fake, that shit is size. I'm sorry for your kid, it's just your life. The amount of drugs I did today, what make you cry? I'm finna tell you, you wanna live a private, all night.
Who's this guy with the dreads though? Why did he pop? Is that mosh pit? Is that speeder or posh pit? They created it. They should be in the video. Rain for X tonight. Yeah, whenever that comes all night. Then tell me, you gotta tell me the truth about it early. Yeah, I had to go cut ties with them so I ain't gonna fall. Okay. I had to easy me, I could just with the art terrorist jacket. I know that kid, I'm a man like Pat. I made it whole meal off rapping. I used to vacuum cities, I ain't rapping. Nah. Whoa! You'll hear the beat too! Whoever made the beat needs to be give some credit, bro. Whoever made the beat needs to be get some credit. But also, the way Yeat can come on there and also mess it up and like ride that beat, basically like, ba-da-ba-da-ba. What the? Oh, he said I made a whole meal off of rapping. Ooh. Oh my god. He pop a pill? Did he just pop a pill? Dude, he popped a perk 30 right there on camera. He doesn't give a f- This is the definition of sorry about that. So that's what he's saying. She eat me up like it's Benny Bachi. What does that mean? What is Benny Bachi? Bitch, I'ma sip on the walk of the trees. Yes, he said she feeling it. I'm even feeling it. Bitch, I be high on these drugs every day of my life. I don't know at all if I should quit or not. How the fuck can I choose to this bad food? Everything going upside of my life. He put his voice up. He raised his voice. Let's go. How the fuck can I choose to this bad food? Everything going upside of my life. Yeah. Bitch, I got enough on my jewel. That brand new equivalent coming in with that. Yeah. Be like, what's up? With you. She said, can I pull up and lay up with ya? She said, hey. I wanna watch a movie if y'all get a picture. She said, she sorry about that. He's got so sorry much flow. I'm so sorry shocked. I have goosebumps right now.
Sorry
bro.
About that. Sorry about that. Sorry about that.
Convertible top.
Sorry about that.
The chop
sorry
version? That flow, that's so dope how he just dropped those bars. What is that flow though? That's a new style. Listen. Listen. All right, ZapGang, do your thing. Hit that like on the video, gang. This right here is J Electrified, and that right there's gonna wrap it up for this reaction video, man. That was Yeat. Forgive me if I'm pronouncing that wrong. Sorry about that. Official music video, man, created by Mosh Pit and Speeder. Shout out to them. Drop what you guys think about this in the comment section. My mind is blown. Fire. 100%. Never retired, bro. I wouldn't expect it, man. But he has flow. Like, he is like, why did that sound so sus when I just said it like that? Man, anyway, my favorite bar off the video is you have to go back and see which I reacted to the craziest because I can't even pronounce that shit. Most important thing, smash the like on the video. And anyway, guys, this right here is J Electrified. Thank you guys for everything on the comments and the subscriptions. And I will catch you guys on the next video. Let's go. I used to be a lover, what? Damn, the hoe brought me to a savage.